Name a common food allergy.
Pass.
Name something a stuntman is good at.
Driving.
Name a place that apparently appeals to ghosts.
Houses.
Name something that goes well with coffee.
Milk.
Name something you associate with dolphins.
Water.
Name a common food allergy.
Time.
Whew. Just wouldn't come to you, would it? No. Okay, we can do it. We can still do this. Let's go.
Name a common food allergy. You did not answer in enough time. Therefore. Okay. Has anything come to you now?
Yeah, shelled fish.
Okay, yeah, that would have been good.
Crustacean.
Then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks for that.
Nuts was the top answer.
Name something a stuntman is good at, you said.
Driving. Yes. Stunt driver.
Yes.
That's a title. That's a thing. That's a real thing. The survey says. Yes. Okay. Stunts was the top answer, so we're only 50 away from that $10,000 for your charity, the extra $10,000. Name a place that apparently appeals to ghosts, you said. Houses. Survey says. Just 5 points. Haunted house was the top answer. Nice one, Brent. A graveyard was the second highest answer. 45 now. Name something that goes well with coffee, you said. Milk. Yes! The survey says. Biscuit was the top answer. Nice one, Brent.
26.
Brent so far has 3 top answers from his performance. Not bad. 26 points away from getting exactly what we came to do. Do you reckon?
Well, that's a lot. That's a lot.
I like it though, guys.
Name something you associate with dolphins. You said. Water. I haven't really read National Geographic, but I'm pretty sure that's where they live.
Yeah. I've never seen one. Out of water.
No, neither have I. No. Wouldn't it be awesome if you got the AFL stars over the line and got that extra 10 grand?
10 grand.
It comes down to you. It comes down to this answer. It's all about you right now. Ready? He's giving me that look, everyone.
Hurry up.
He's giving me that look like I was marking him or something. All right. Best of luck. The survey says. Yeah! Yeah! You did it! Great job, man! That was the top answer! So they get the extra $10,000 for their charity, Blue September. And you know what? That takes the total to a stunning $30,000. Not bad, but just an hour's worth of good, solid, honest fun. Congratulations to all of them.